I leave it here at the reception.
Alright, everybody, we're here with part 3 of tonight's episode. So, as you can see, we're kind of dealing with a little bit of a car issue right now. Have a nail right in our tire tread. Always fun. Got one of the fine sheriffs of Los Santos helping us out. Surprised he come this quickly. Alright, without further ado, let's get right into part 3, y'all.
Okay. So, I think what you can do is pull straight through here, through that fence, back onto the highway, and head down to the gas station. I'll meet you out there.
Okay.
And then, we don't have a DV towing company available, so the county tow will have to take you.
County tow? Oh, okay. Yeah, that however works. If we don't have DV or anything like that available, that whatever we gotta do.
Yeah, we'll get y'all taken care of. I'll escort you down there. Just, like I said, pull out there, get ready to come out on the highway, and I'll meet you right there.
All
right,
through this fence back here?
Yeah, right there.
I was about to say, I was like, you don't surely want me to drive all the way through the fence. That's, I'm joking, of course.
Yeah, preferably not through. Around if you can.
Oh, I would be around, for sure.
All right.
All right, stopping by.
I'll get in here, yeah. We're gonna nail, so I'm just gonna escort him down to the gas station. We got it patched up. He'll get a tow truck from there.
Okay, gotcha.
I did put in a request to get a county tow truck headed out to you, so they should be with you probably 5 minutes or so.
Okay.
And they can get you towed to whatever repair shop you'd like.
All right. Perfect. Sounds good.
All right. Is there anything else I can do for you tonight?
No, I really appreciate your help coming when you did. I know things get busy out there, free boys.
Yeah, no worries at all. We're glad to help you. And you have a good rest of your night, and give us a call if you need us.
You too. Thank you. Be safe.
Thank you.
See, I think they have a wait emote. Pretty sure. Wave. Wait. And two. Yeah, there we go. It works. All
Oh, he's coming over here. Who is this? Howdy, howdy. Well, that works. Whoops. Ah! Oh my. What's going on here? Jesus. Crawling all over the place. Oh dear.
How's it going?
How's it going, sir?
Good. What's going on?
Oh, just waiting for the tow.
You normally wait for the toe laying on the ground?
I had a muscle conniption there.
Yeah, muscle spasm?
Yeah, a little muscle spasm, that's all.
Yeah, those things are a bitch, man. They hurt.
Oh, they're a total bitch.
Okay, I just want to make sure you're all right.
Oh, I appreciate
sometimes,
that.
Sometimes some people get that hypoglycemia, you know, where they forget to eat.
Oh, yeah.
I was just making sure that wasn't your issue.
Well, I do have diabetes. I have type 1, but luckily I've eaten today and not having that issue, thank God.
All right, well, that's good. It's good.
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, it's still hot outside, so make sure you stock up on water if you feel me.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I got plenty of waters, got enough food to, you know, at least go around for my tummy, you know?
All right. Sounds good. Well, you have a good night, okay?
All right, no problem. Thank you.
All right, see ya.
You got a nice
blacked out charger there now, geez.
see if we can go have a sit over here on the bench. I don't know if we can or not. We might be able to. Let me see. I'm trying to sit. Okay. Yeah, that don't work. I don't want to wait right there like that. Nope, that don't work like that. Definitely not. And he's off.
Welcome.
Thank you. I feel welcomed. Thank you, sir, for your day, your time. Have a great day. See if we can request any tow available. Hopefully that works. I know the officer put it in, but I want to go ahead and request the county tow if that works all possible for that. Absolutely. Posting a tweet, sad day for the pizza guy, hashtag wrote down. Thank you. We may not get our toe here, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see what happens. Alrighty, y'all, that's gonna do it for part three. Looks like there most likely is gonna be a part four, so once we get that going here, I'll be jumping right into that as soon as possible. I hope you guys have been enjoying this this episode here. I know there are several parts to it, but hey, sometimes it's, you gotta do what you gotta do on that, you know. But anyway, hey, your boy CROSSYPLAYS is gonna be signing off for now. We'll be jumping into part four. Stay tuned momentarily. Peace out, y'all. Much love.